Good morning, Robert Curry again, Innovative Air Solutions. I want to kind of complete our series this morning on duct and system design, kind of go back and tie a few things in together that we have talked about so far. We've talked about heat transfer, how basically we're moving heat from inside of a building to outside of a building. The second thing we talked about was in duct and systems design was that the problems and the pitfalls of duct systems that have leaks, where we actually will pump cool conditioned air out into the attic space, and whatever air we put in that attic, we will draw in from the outside. We've also gone and talked about heat loads, how actually we're monitoring where the sun rises, where the sun sets, what windows are exposed to heat sources, where our heat sources come from, including washers and dryers, stoves, from people inside of a home. We create all this heat inside of a home. We deal with that via a heat load. So the heat load, we go in, we measure the home out, we determine what size windows, what direction those windows are facing, how many people we're going to anticipate being in a room. We take into account washers and dryers, cooking appliances such as stoves, refrigerators, anything like that is also taken into account inside of a heat load, as well as ceiling height and full dimensions of the room. Once we put all that information in our computer system, we now have a heat load calculation that will tell us at design conditions how much air is required to cool and heat these rooms. And it comes out into a CFM breakdown. A CFM is a cubic foot of air per minute. So how do we tie all this together with a properly designed duct system? And the way we do that is through this little piece of magic here called a duct wheel. A duct wheel allows designers and engineers to be able to go back and actually determine how many cubic feet of air per minute we need to put in each room. And that transposes into an actual size of a duct that we will use on this wheel. We just simply will rotate this wheel based on static pressure and cubic feet of air per minute we're trying to put in the room, and it will give us several different sizes of ducts that we can actually use to accomplish that. Once this is done, we'll go through and we'll balance the home with an anemometer or a bolometer. These are two measuring devices we'll talk about in a later video that will actually give us actual measurements, and we're able to go with our collars and dampers, damper either open or close airflow to these rooms till we get to the desired amount of air in each room. This will result in a perfectly balanced system and a perfectly happy customer, which is what we're all about. If you have further questions, feel free to give us a call at 409-883-9616. Thanks a lot and have a great day.